back. Let me back up.
Put some radio on. I'm standing. You are calm. Why? Am I getting you frustrated? ¿Por qué? So, we are in the city of San Francisco. Where exactly are we, Sandy? We're on Sunset.
Alder.
What?
Alder.
Alder Sunset, whatever she said. And the time, it consists of 4:10, and we are headed to the park. We are headed to the park, and I am very sad and disappointed because Sandy doesn't want to put what I want to listen to. You know, if you guys are watching this video right now, I am very, not mad, but disappointed, you know? Sandy, what is your defense?
I'm driving.
She is driving. She wants her, I don't know what this is, indie music?
It's rock.
Good rock.
Yeah, I wouldn't mind listening to this, but I want to listen to some Black Eyed Peas. I like everything.
Wait, you said you don't like that?
Well, I like Susie and the Banshees. I like that. We're gonna go feed the ducks. Maybe next time, our next trip will be Las Vegas, maybe.
I have money.
Huh. No, no. I mean, if we get a ride over there, like ride share.
Well, no. Like,
no. I mean, if we know someone. We gotta go. I saw this place in the internet. It's $39 a night per hotel in freaking Las Vegas. What's the what? Yeah, I seen online like. Oh, I didn't see it. I didn't catch that. Oh man. Okay, so it said 39, and then another place it said $49 a night. So if we get like two more people to go with us, you know, and we each chip in for, you know, we'll just get one room, we'll sleep on the floor. I don't care. I don't have to sleep in the bed. We're gonna be partying. We're gonna be messed up or whatever. So I think if we just go to a bar or something, you know, we don't have to go gamble. Look at this guy with this long hair. It is like so totally like hippie. Are you mad, Sandy?
I'm just trying to get there.
The navigator's not really helping you. Am I being in your way? I think Sandy is getting bothered that I'm filming. That navigator is like totally wrong. Oh, hey, I heard this song on freaking on Forrest Gump. It came out in Forrest Gump, huh? Yeah, I think it's on that movie. What park is this? This is the Golden Gate Park. What is this place? What is that? You know, practically like people come here to have sex.
Not really.
No? You're like, not really? How do you know? I mean, have you not? Like, I mean, they must. I swear, like, there is a lot of bushes in here, you know. Like, there's many places where you could go hide and get some business going on. Oh, yeah, that smells good. Where are we gonna park at? Go ask for directions. There's like a little party going on right there. You know, I wouldn't want to have a party here. I would rather just come here with friends. Oh man, this is like a nice city to come here like every other weekend, you know?
Yeah.
Like, I mean, I don't know if I would want to live here because I'm used to the city, you know? Like, you know what I mean? Like, there is a city here, but it's not like as rumptious as right here.
Down there.
What is that thing over there? This is formerly the Great Lake. Sandy just left me.
Here we are on traffic.
We're gonna go to the wharf.
We're gonna go to the wharf. I don't know what's that. He won't text me. And then I don't want to bug him right now. I want him.
Do you have his number just in case?
Yeah.
So, I mean, from my phone?
In the phone over there.
Because I'm going to take you to the wharf.
At 7-ish, he said. If he even said, hey, I'm going to leave until Monday, fuck it. I'll call my school and I'll say, car's not working. There's no way for me to come back. In the afternoon? Mother bitcher.
What all nighter?
Damn it, me too. I'm not gonna go city. We are going to the bay. No, what is it? Where is the place? The
Bay Bridge?
Yeah, we are going to the Bay Bridge. We are on our way. But look at, there's so much traffic. The last day from hanging out from a 2-day weekend at Sandy's pad. So we are gonna, she's taking me to my stop, which is MacArthur Bart. You know, like Bart Simpson? So, Sandra, for all the YouTube video account users, you gotta answer this question, and
I'm
if I would ever get a consider having kids,
yeah.
I would adopt a kid. Yes. What is it saying? It's like saying the food's over here.